It's very common I see anglers where their flies might sweep underneath their sighter very quickly and lose connection, thus not seeing the bite or missing a fish. So to gain connection quickly, especially in fast water, and this is kind of shallow, you know, if it was a little bit deeper, it'd be even more important. You can stop your rod a little early, move your rod tip almost before the flies even hit the water at the same speed. So when your sighter and flies enter the water, you're connected right away.